everyone, this is Elle, and welcome to the channel. So today I am kind of celebrating, I am celebrating in having acquired this new game, Little Nightmares 2. This is my first game in the franchise. I'm not sure if it's a big franchise, I didn't really look it up. And I have no idea what the first game is like. But this game, Nintendo Switch released a demo recently. I got it, I liked it, decided not to continue playing so that I can enjoy it in the fullest once I have this game. So today I am actually accompanied by my partner Haku, but you're gonna hear him. He says it's a horror game and it's late in the night, so he might as well sit with me while I play. So yeah, it was funny, but I do appreciate it. It's the game is kind of dark, so let's get into it. Playing the demo, I was just running around in circles, like literally trying to explore the corners of this game. So it doesn't really give you controls from the get-go. There's not really a tutorial, but it does teach you some controls as you progress in the game. So each time I press Y, hi. I look for Mike. I kind of feel like 11 from Stranger Things. Hold and move. There we go. I like the animation in this game. And I am carrying a shoe for some reason. So right button plus B, I'm able to pull myself up. And I think this is the first time I'm playing a game that falls under the horror genre. I should get the shoe. I was gonna ask you guys, like, what do you think I should do? Like, not like you can respond to me. It's not a stream. I think what I liked about this game is the aspect of trying to figure things out. Mike, come help me. circle so I could just avoid it. Nice. So I am a small guy. And I'm looking for a guy named Mike. I'm not sure exactly what the goal is, but I guess that's the charm of the game. So it's automatic. Very no time to breathe. Yeah. Okay, there, I survived. Okay, I'm fine. I'm alive, but oh there. Okay, so there's a path here, but it appears I need to go up there. So where is this Mike guy? And he's gonna come and help me. So there's some rope there. I need to jump up. Can I climb here? Eating. Let's go over here so I don't fall to my death. Let's grab a shoe. Okay, no. No. I need the shoe. I need the shoe. So I mentioned that I already played the demo, so I know that there are traps here. Should I carry another shoe? for traps. Okay, so there are bear traps. Okay. There's an ad on the screen and it's confusing because I thought it was something else. Okay. Are there any invisible traps? What are those things? Are those carcasses? Let's grab the stick here. And carry it. Oh, yeah. There's a trap right there. Ooh. Ouch. Okay, what's gonna happen to me here? Oh, wait. Forgot my controls already. And it's a lot of leaves. It can sense more traps. Do you? Can you sense it? I can feel it. It's waiting for me. Oh! Look at me! I'm so sad! Look at me so sad. And it's like... So, we're currently watching this anime, Angel Beats. So you can die over and over, but you don't actually die, so you just go through the pain of death over and over. So this is what this game is. What am I gonna use to for the booby trap? I think I have to jump with my weak legs. No. My character doesn't have weak legs. I simply have terrible control. Okay. Okay, that's more leaves. I have more pine cones here, which means there are more traps waiting for me. Okay, that wasn't very smart. Oh wait, I can pick up the pine cones again. Wait, don't go there. Go here. Just to be safe. Okay, not very smart. I have terrible aim. I just want to check this just to be sure. The game's giving me more pine cones. You can see a big pile over there. So I can jump over here and then go over this rock. Throw this first. There we go. Now I feel much better jumping. Oh no. The trap just taking its time to fall. Okay, if one wrong movement means my death. So as soon as I jump, I need to grab. Okay, jump. There we go. for a mic again. Where is this mic? Where did he go? Look, there's some sunlight, finally.
Hi!
Keep on calling for Mike, and I'm just thinking, why are you keep on calling for Mike? What if someone hears you? You know? So, spoiler alert, Mike is in this house. House, very dirty house, but it looks like someone lives here. Oops. Don't make noise. Are those? Are those what I think they are? Look, your water is boiling. Where's the guy at this house? Not like I want to meet him. Probably gonna spot me. I'm not that small. Sprint. I forgot they can sprint. Do we dare go? Let's go. It's a basement. You know what happens to basements? In basements, I mean. Look at all of that dust. Here, I can feel my allergy reacting just from seeing this. All of this, you know? So much dust. There. Oh yeah, the axe. Sturdier, in a sense. Yep, this is what they used last time. Are these? Gosh. Brahmin head. Oh, I see it. The butcher's knife was a clue. Hey, I came here to save you while you leave me. Hey, how dare you leave me? Come back here. Focus. Stop staring at them. Ugh, I can't stop. Oh, I'm looking. Oh, look at the eyeball of that kid. Wait, Mike. Mike, why'd you leave me? mother is telling me what to do. Open the attic door if you're not gonna go, right? Is it attic? No, cellar? Is it the basement, right? Oh, no, wait. We have to push it. Here. Help me. Push it. Go. Push. Oh, he's much stronger than I am. Mannequin. It even looks perfect. And I think those are real bodies. So this... Oh wait, there's a key over there, which I guess I need to get. There's a crank. Okay, is this person alive? I know that this lady's not alive, but it's still creepy. I mean, you know what? See? Creepy. I feel like she's gonna come after me. Well, I get why there's sound effects. I feel like any sort of noise I make is a terrible idea. Good, smart, put it in your pocket so you don't lose it. Don't have to drag it all the way to wherever we're going next. Wow, the lock just gave up. Do I dare? You're making noise. Okay. Alright. Pile of leaves. But I don't think there are traps here yet again. Okay, Mike, do the thing. I need to hoist. It's a bathroom. What? What is that? Is that a third character? Is he gonna harm me? Are you gonna harm me, sir? Excuse me? Hello? What happened? Did I die? What? What just happened? Thank you. okay, skin. So that is what I was hearing. Someone is skinning something. And what do I... He's saying, I need to crouch. Should I stop talking? Okay, I'll just stop talking right now. Stay in the car. Am I gonna die? Oh my gosh, am I gonna die? Am I gonna die? Is he skinning something alive? Oh no, is this thing gonna make me die? I was holding down the crouch button. Gosh, my heart is racing. Oh. Oh no! close. So close. Alright, so I think that's it for me for today. I'm going to continue this game and figure out how it goes. But yeah, that's all the action that I can take for today. So thank you so much, guys, for hanging out with me today. So this has been Elle. I will see you guys in the next episode.